track to the shop.
Not sure who this is. I just got here. So it could be a, probably a 315 or 265. No, I don't think it's a 265. It would leave before.
309 just left.
Yep, this is a 309, I guess. It said 309 just left, so. Possibly. Maybe a 309. Most likely. Hopefully it's level. I only had a second to level this. Oops, sorry about that. Back to back, huh? That rail train has been parked here for like a month now. And there goes the 309 down here by the, old Walnut Street underpass that goes, I think the D&H underpasses, maybe, I'm not sure. But this is the old Walnut Street underpass is closed now. But it goes under to, where is it, like, over here, yeah. To Clinton Street over here. And there's like a three or four of these along the way. And there's like a couple more down there. I think there's one more up a bit. But yeah. That thing's been there for like a month.